Before the doors open, Lori and her team talk to the staff about the fine line between fantasy and reality.
Customers envision this beautiful experience and getting this gown forever, but things are going on in their life that's not so great.
We want this to be a happy day, and it's hard sometimes when you hear their stories.
We feel more pressure because we got to get it right.
When these brides come and we make this experience so positive that they kind of get a little bit of escape of what they're dealing with
exactly.
At home.
We're going to make sure this day is the fantasy that they have always dreamed of.
All right, we can do this.
Go!
Feeling inspired, Manager Robin greets an optimistic bride looking for a gown and a glimpse of her future.
Hi, I'm Robin. Who's my bride?
I'm Meredith Legg. I'm 25 years old, and I'm originally from Charlotte, North Carolina.
Who's with you today?
I brought my mom, my sister, my future mother-in-law, and two of my bridesmaids.
So tell me all about your wedding.
It's going to be more of a traditional wedding. I want it to be very Southern.
It's going to be in the next 5 months.
Oh, gosh.
I know.
Tell me sort of what you're looking for.
I want something a little bit form-fitting. I want it to be classy, but still have an elegance to it.
Mom, kind of tell me what you envision her in.
I kind of like the lace that came down like the little sweetheart because I know that she wants to cover her shoulder slightly.
Is there a reason?
Because of the treatment that I'm going to be receiving, I'm going to have a huge scar.
What treatment?
For chemotherapy, cancer.
What do you mean?
I have ocular melanoma, mm-hmm. And I've been fighting it for 3 years.
I woke up one day and my vision went black. And then like 4 days later, I was diagnosed with cancer and started radiation immediately after. I was in complete remission for a year and it came back. After today, I'm going to head down to Florida for my first round of really intense chemotherapy.
So you want to shop before tomorrow and find a dress today?
I'm a cancer survivor and I know Meredith's got a tough road ahead of her. Cancer takes everything out of you and you've got to see a light at the end of the tunnel. And her bridal gown is her light. And I understand how important it is to have something to look forward to.
I just want to see myself like this, mm-hmm. And not how I'm going to look in the next few months.
Christopher said that was one of the reasons why he asked her to marry him before she left, so she could be excited.
I'm marrying Christopher Stapleton. He's my high school sweetheart. Every girl, no matter, you know, if you're sick or not, you want to walk down the aisle and meet someone who wants to marry you and love you, and I get that. He's so supportive, and he's ready for me to get well and for us to have a future, so.
How much is your budget?
$2,000.
$2,000. Is there any kind of wiggle room?
No wiggle room.
No wiggle room?
One of the reasons why we have to put a limit on the budget is because of medical costs.
Y'all ready to go shopping?
Yes.
Let's go. Let's come on.
Tomorrow, she starts a whole huge journey in her life that's scary.
Let's start over here and see if you see anything.
It's just my job to make this day the most important day.
With the treatment I'm going through tomorrow, I don't know when I'll be able to get up and go for hours on end trying on dresses, so the pressure's on for me to find a dress.
And just so you know, most things are going to be strapless.
I'm going to have a port put in, and that's a visible scar on your chest.
Okay, can you add straps to anything?
Definitely.
I just haven't decided yet if I'm gonna cover it or keep it or what I'm gonna do with it, so today's a day for me to figure that out.
Hello.
Knowing that Bride Meredith has to make a decision about revealing her shoulders, Manager Robin starts by putting her in a strapless organza fit and flare gown.
Wow, look at that waist. I really love the top.
Okay.
I feel like this is beautiful.
I want to show them this dress because I feel comfortable in it. I know it's gonna be something they were like on me.
Oh. Isn't dress number one?
Oh my gosh.
Very pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
Mom!
Mama, tears already?
Seeing her in a gown is just like a dream.
A dream come true.
It's such a high being here. Tomorrow will be one of our lowest because it's the beginning.
What do you think, Mayor?
I really liked the top. Makes my waist look really tiny. But for me, I keep going towards the bottom of the dress. I keep getting distracted. It's a good first dress. I don't want good. I want great.
The pressure is on. We do want to find a dress so she can have her piece of happiness before it starts.
Since the first dress didn't cut it, Manager Robin puts her in Mom's pick next, a one-strapped chiffon fit and flare with a ruched bodice.
I hate this dress. I hate the top. I hate the strap. I want to show my mom this dress because it's her pick. Oh! No, no, no. Don't even say anything good.
What? You don't love that?
No, no, no.
What do you not like?
This makes me look like a linebacker. The one shoulder strap definitely looked more like a shoulder pad than a dress.
Are you looking for a strap?
Because I'm gonna have a scar from my chemo. I haven't decided yet if I wanna cover it.
I'm liking you much better that way, opened up. You need to be proud of whatever's there.
Okay.
Meredith will have fought hard for those battle scars, and I don't think she should cover them up.
Well, this is a special day.
Yes.
And we got to find a magnificent dress.
Yes.
So we're going to be on a quest for you, a great dress. We're glad you're here.
Thank you.
We've got the pressure on us. She cannot leave my store without a dress.
Keep going to here.
I want Meredith to feel the bridal fantasy times 100.
Lori's pick is a strapless ball gown with a ruched sash and beading at the waist.
Turn around.
Oh my gosh, it's gorgeous. It takes my breath away. It's just got a little bit of embellishment and it just fits my body perfectly.
Oh my gosh.
And I think I might cry.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Let's go, I want to run out there.
You ready?
Let's go,
come on.
I really hope they love this dress. I think I just look like a bride. It's flawless. It's everything I wanted.
How much is the dress, Robin?
Please let it not be a dress that we can't afford.
So it's $26.50-something.
Meredith came in here looking for a dress and a little hope that will get her through her treatment. I was so determined to deliver that I broke my own rule. I put her in a gown over a budget.
You know what? I'll sell to you for 15.
Shut up.
Oh, my God.
That's my little present. And I want to do your veiling.
My whole goal is to see joy in Meredith's face, and I want to see her get the gown of her dreams, because it makes me happy. If I can give back in some small way, it's my job.
Oh my goodness. Lord, this is it.
So you're saying what to this dress?
We're saying yes to the dress.
Yes!
I've never been this excited. I felt like today was absolutely my little piece of heaven.